My current journey, and all the events to come, are due to a letter from my old friend Victor Frankenstein. Victor is a brilliant scientist, obsessed with the idea of helping people overcome the fear of death by finding the secret of eternal life. His letter is filled with worries and concerns, as well as the hope that I will help him. While he does not actually explain what's going on in the letter, he promises that all will become clear for me as soon as I arrive, if I will only come. It's obvious the letter is of great import, and I leave for a place he has mentioned immediately. When I arrive, Victor has assured me that he and his young wife, Elizabeth, will be there to meet me.
Yeah. My efforts to discover the secret of eternal life seriously undermined my finances. But when I was on the brink of bankruptcy, a miracle happened. Quite unexpectedly, I made the acquaintance of a man named Baron Igor von Zinden. The Baron is well-versed in science, and what is more, exceedingly wealthy. Since he was fascinated by my ideas, Baron von Zinden not only agreed to finance my investigations, but also proposed that he become my assistant.